This is your Pure Street feature here tonight. $1,000 to win. Hattiesburg Speedway. It is Friday, March 19th, 2021. Your leader is the 01 of Dustin Ladner. KC2, that's Jeremy Eaton right there in second. Battle for third. French and Sojo going at it. And a 182 of Justin King there, sitting in fourth. Caution's gonna come out. Caution's gonna be on the 7 car. The 7X. That's Emily Voss. Caution is out. Alright, here we go. Coming out of 4. Ladner, the 01, is your leader here. And here we go. That's Jim French. And 95 there. That's Randy Thurman. Caution is out. I'm sorry, that is not Jim French, I don't think. Jim French is leaving. The track. That's Thurman. Thurman there in that 95. It looked like an R13 from here. Getting blind here.
So Jim French takes it off the track.
And then the LR1, that's Shelby Lee. And Jim French has left the track. So problems all around here. Caution is out. All right, here we go on a restart here. Trying to peek in there. Battle for the lead. Dustin Ladner is your leader. Josh Lambert into 28L, making a run for fourth here. Position. Good battles all the way around. Caution's gonna come out here. All right, here we go. We're going back green flag racing here. Josh Lambert and Sojo. Mojo bailing out here for a second. In third, Graham in fourth, and that's how this one ends here tonight from Hattiesburg Speedway. Dustin Ladner, $1,000 richer here tonight.